When you think of Walla Walla, you probably think of the onions or the incredible wines. But the food scene here is just exploding because there's so many incredible local ingredients found just within a 20-mile radius. And there couldn't be a better example of how all those ingredients are used than our good friends here at Why Not Pizza. I met with the owner, Shane Johnson, and asked him why he chose pizza for a food truck.
We wanted to do a food truck, and it was, you know, between some classic burgers and pizza, and, you know, pizza's a plate, you can put anything you want on it.
Describe the food truck scene here in Walla Walla.
So food trucks, they've started, you know, really becoming really popular over the last few years, and having the operating costs a little bit lower, they can spend more on food, so we can buy better, higher quality food and then still offer it at an affordable price.
And speaking of high quality food, we're trying a unique pizza today made with chicken, bacon, onions, and a huckleberry barbecue sauce, all topped on a crust made with local flour.
I'm dying to try this.
Right?
Oh man, that is so good. I never would have thought about huckleberries on a pizza, but why not, right?
Now I can eat this sweet and savory pie all on my own, but let's see what the people on the street think. So, have you ever thought about having huckleberries on a pizza?
No, I haven't.
On a pizza?
Yeah.
No. No, but I bet it'd be a good twist.
You know, I'll try it.
All right, so take a bite.
Mm-hmm. That is really good.
Your eyes just widen.
I want a barbecue chicken with the huckleberry sauce. They play off each other real well.
I definitely taste the sweet initially, and then there's a little spice at the end.
Do you want dessert or do you want dinner?
I want both.
Oh, this is the pizza.
Totally unexpected, huh?
Yeah, I love it.
I'll definitely eat it again.
Why not, right?